pretty sure by the end of this century, 2050, almost all cancers will be treated by immunotherapy in one way or other. And even if we cannot completely eliminate the tumor, if we can survive with some tumor without the rapid growing, I think most of the cases we can say we conquer the cancer.
So clearly, immunotherapy is the core of the next generation development. And in fact, there are already publications, if you destroy the immune system, either chemo or radiotherapy don't work. So immune system is a key to fight against the cancer.
Drugs that don't really do too much, possibly $50,000 a year, now it's out of control. And I think that we just gotta hope that the competition and wisdom, the price will come down to the people. There's a real problem.